You killed her. If you're after me, then now you have my attention.
I was wondering what it would take. Excellent. Well, the reason why I came.
I'm not in the mood to chat now.
Chi-Chi died a horrible death. That's why Kakarot doesn't want to talk. But more importantly, this guy needs to tell me where he received the Saiyan pods. If there are more Saiyans, we need to know how to find them.
Kakarot, wait. I need to know something. It will be useful for us all. If you're really here to explore, then what do your superiors want from us?
Starting with Goku, Lord Arion has commanded me to destroy you all. There's nothing you can do about it, really. I'm here to wipe out your existence. But wait, I've got it. A wager. You become gladiators in Lord Arion's universal tournament. And if you happen to win, then your planet will live on. But if you do not win the competition, I promise everything you hold dear will be destroyed in an instant.
Now you'll get what you came for.
Do you think you can handle him, Kakarot?
I may not, Vegeta. But he has to pay.
Watch your tongue. Speak lightly of me, and I'll do to you what I did to your wife.
I can't control my strength, but he still didn't get a scratch.
Vegeta, come on, let's get him!
You killed her. If you're after me, then now you have my attention.
I was wondering what it would take. Excellent. Well, the reason why I came.
I'm not in the mood to chat now.
Chi-Chi died a horrible death. That's why Kakarot doesn't want to talk. But more importantly, this guy needs to tell me where he received the Saiyan pods. If there are more Saiyans, we need to know how to find them.
Kakarot, wait. I need to know something. It will be useful for us all. If you're really here to explore, then what do your superiors want from us?
Starting with Goku, Lord Ariel has commanded me to destroy you all. There's nothing you can do about it, really. I'm here to wipe out your existence. But wait, I've got it. A wager. You become gladiators in Lord Ariel's universal tournament. And if you happen to win, then your planet will live on. But if you do not win the competition, I promise everything you hold dear will be destroyed in an instant.
Now you'll get what you came for. Do you think you can handle him, Kakarot?
I may not, Vegeta. But he has to pay.
Watch your tongue. Speak lightly of me, and I'll do to you what I did to your wife.
I can't control my strength, but he still didn't get a scratch.
Vegeta, come on, let's get him!
Thank you.